Today we will show you how to fix this problem.
Right click on your app, click on open file location. Now right click on your app, click on rename. Now type any word in the starting of your app name. Now try to open your app again. If it does not work, then right click on your app, click on open file location, right click on your app and create desktop shortcut. Now open your shortcut application.
And that's it.